doors, metal gang, bitch.
Maybach music.
We some dads, we doing dad things. We some dads, we doing dad things. We some dads, we do them dad things. We some dads, yeah, we do them dad things. Sometimes my son, he does bad things. I gotta be his dad and do them dad things. Zip our shorts, I'm building forts. Lawn maintenance, renovations, car payments, I'm making bacon. At the border, you know I'm duty free. Minivan, because I'm the man. Rocket seats, I'm slaying beats. Tilly hat, this that dad rap. Tempur-Pedic mattress, sock practice. Family hour, Eddie Bauer. Yeah, you know I'm the dad of the hour. We some dads, yo. We them dads, yo. Don't fuck with dads, yo. Fuck with dads, cause we some dads, yeah. Oh, we some dads, yeah. And we some dads, yeah. And we some dads, yeah. You know the dad, dad. The dad, dad. We the dad, 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 dad. The dad, dad, daddy, dad, dad, daddy, dad. Who's your daddy, dad? Well, I'm your daddy, dad. Audrey, 60.
Mommy says she hungry. I cook her something lovely. She put that in her tummy. She say, dad, that's yummy. Dad, that's yummy. It's yummy. Daddy's birthday, Chuck E. Cheese. Church on Sunday, oh, forgive me, please. Every year, Father's Day. Every day, my day to play. Finger Lakes, I'm motorboating. Finger foods, feet off the sofa. Engine motors, pour that oil over. Rev her up, check the shoulder. Movie practice,
we're doing dad
crashes.
We some dads, we do them dad things. Cause we some dads, y'all.
My son's a terrific kid. My wife's a terrific kid.
We some dads, yo. We them dads, yo. Don't fuck with dads, yo. Fuck with dads. Yeah, oh, we some dads, yeah. And we some dads, yeah. And we some dads, yeah. You know the dad, dad. The dad, dad. We the dad, 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 dad. The dad, dad, daddy, dad, dad, daddy, dad. Who's your daddy, dad? Well, I'm your daddy, dad. Audrey, 60. Yeah.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Well, well, well. Good evening. Well, well, well.
Well, well.
Is it a good evening? Remains to be seen. I am Milk Boy of MilkBoyIsDead.com. Just getting things kind of in order here. Rocking out. The music is kind of chaotic. Are we okay now? Is the music too loud? Right now. Hug, hug. How the hell are you, Cody? Welcome, everybody. Welcome. Gifted to Beboppers of all fucking people. Let's fucking go.
Let's go.
Yo. Don't talk yet. I'll let you know when you can talk. How's everybody doing tonight? Is the music and everything okay? I didn't want to do that. You asked to be on here.
You asked me.
No. You were going to do this?
Yeah.
We haven't even started. Stop. Stop. I'll let you know when you can talk. Please. It's my show. You've got your show. You do your things on your show. It's my show. Just give me a sec, okay? Let me at least just get started here before you start hurling shit at me, okay? Okay?
All right.
Thank you.
That's what you want.
I would love that.
Well, we can do that.
Okay. Just a sec. Thank you. How's everybody doing? Is the music okay? Is everything all right? Yeah, cool it, Hollywood. You see?
Who said that?
I'm doing you a favor.
Who said that? Cool it. Come on, Hefe.
You just bring bad luck with you wherever the fuck you go. I dropped my phone and I broke another fucking glass.
Luck. The carpet had it coming.
Wow, bro. And my carpet. Do you want to explain?
The carpet, carpet was giving me some bad vibes. I didn't think it was tying the room together. I did what I had to do.
You did what you had to do. You ruined my rug. You have any idea how many people come through here? Like, this is a sacred rug. This is like the Milk Boy's Dead rug. People come here, we shoot podcasts. Yeah, M-City's going to show up, take one look at this, and said, you came shit and bled on the carpet. What's wrong with you? I'm going to say, it was Sean Hollywood. And she's like, that's not even a real person.
Well, that's...
Because no one knows who the fuck you are, because you're
a
nobody.
I do what I want.
Apparently. So. Fucking
all right,
hell.
I need some respect. I deserve a little bit of respect.
You have to earn respect.
Well, I did, and I still do.
You did earn respect, and you still do earn respect?
Yes.
I've seen little evidence of it, honey.
Well, it's going to happen tonight.
Whatever. Welcome, everybody. I'm Milk Boy. Welcome to MilkBoyIsDead.com. I'm going to assume that the music is an okay volume and that you can hear us and everything looks and sounds okay, because no one has given me a straight fucking answer, which is more than I can expect for the people that would show up to watch you on my show.
Look, so. It's good. I think the people... Sean has earned my respect. Alex, that's what I'm talking about.
All I have to say is...
I get a one in the chat?
All I have to say to that is poor Alex.
Look, Alex knows what's up.
Poor fucking Alex. I'm going to keep drinking. I want everyone to know that Hefe supplied this wine to me tonight just because he's literally like, yeah, you need some wine. Shut up. Weed. Booze. Unreal. So, in theory, not in theory, tonight's show is sponsored by Hefe as a Cloud.
I like that.
And the Joint League.
That's good.
So, thank you very much. Fucking one in the chat. Fuck you all. Okay. Well, it's nice, I guess, to have you back. The last time you were here with Cosmodorus, it was kind of a fucking disaster.
I thought we had some fun.
You did a trial on my show.
Yeah.
We're back together. You're back together.
We're back
which
together.
Is the problem, yeah. Because, well, then what the fuck was the point of the trial?
Well, we were
I
going
hear
through
everybody
a, we're going
literally
through a
just
patch.
Came back. And put her back on the fucking show. So what was the whole farce that you came on my show to do? I feel like an idiot.
Look. We were going through a rough time, a rough patch. We worked it out.
So you're Kanye West.
There's nothing wrong.
You think you're fucking Kanye West.
There's nothing wrong with being Kanye West. Can I get a one in the chat?
For?
To support me.
Okay.
Yeah.
And why do you have toilet paper hanging out of your...
I was in an accident. Very serious accident.
What'd you do?
Well, Don Johnson asked Don Johnson.
The fuck is a Don Johnson?
He's a FBI...
What are you pointing at?
Reporter. What do you mean? I'm just...
Okay. He's an FBI reporter.
Yeah.
Like paparazzi?
No, he works for the FBI government. Works for the government.
Okay. And he reports to them.
Yeah.
And he knows you.
Yeah, on Twitch. And in real life.
In real life, an FBI reporter, whatever the fuck that is, knows you because of Twitch and in real life.
I used to work for the FBI. No, I was an informant.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did. It's true. Can I get a one in the chat?
What the fuck, bro? So you worked for the FBI.
Yeah.
Doing what? And that's how you know Dong Johnson?
Dong Johnson.
Are you saying Don or no, Dong?
No. This is a common mistake. Okay. It's Dong. D as in Dong.
Johnson.
Johnson, yes.
Sounds made up.
No, it's very true. Okay. Very true. 100% accurate. But look, all I really need to say is that I run an online toy advice show.
I know what you do.
And I help people on the internet. So that's all you really need to know.
There's your Dong Johnson. It's true.
It is true. Dong Johnson is here. So, and
I'm not gonna lie. I was not expecting that.
Look, well, Dong is he's a resourceful man.
So what does that have to do with posture check, man? Sit up.
Okay.
What does that have to do with injuries? All right.
Injuries.
You were an FBI informant. You know an FBI reporter, whatever the fuck that is. Why are you in a sling?
I was in a bad plane crash.
Apparently not.
Yes. Yes, I was.
It literally looks like toilet paper.
It's not. It's okay. A sling. It's fine. Blue. It's blue.
Okay.
Handmade.
Okay.
You see this?
Where it's was a the neck plane crash? Brace.
Not handmade. Bought at the store. Well, sort of. All right. Can I get a new? All right. What is this? All right. We got a flaccid. Okay. We got.
Do you have your own cigarettes, or do you need some of mine?
Just a second.
Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised. What are you doing? Oh, okay. You've got another greasy fucking. All right. Cigarette.
We're good. We're right, good.
What are
yes.
those? What are you smoking?
Paul Malls.
Okay.
Can you dig it?
I can't really talk about that. I know there's Paul Malls smokers. And like, sure. Okay.
Yeah.
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 Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I was in a plane crash.
Go ahead.
And when I woke up, Cindy, my fiance.
When was this?
Well,
when was this?
10 days. 10 days ago.
You just told me you're back together with your ex-wife.
Yeah. Well, 10 days.
Interesting. 10 days.
Well, Deborah was with David Dick. Do you know David Dick?
Is that the jackass and the wife beat that's always screaming on your channel?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
Well, Deb and him got together.
I want to say that guy's a bigger fucking loser than you, but we know that's not true. That's
well, no, that is true. David Dick is a dick.
I would spend hours listening to that guy before I looked at you for 2 seconds.
What?
I would spend hours listening to that guy before I would look at you for 2 seconds.
Look, all right.
That would be fine. You're the first show wasn't great. It was fucking weird. It was really weird. And then it really blows my mind that you wasted all my time and resources, and then just you went back to your own stupid show, and then you didn't get rid of the Barbie doll or whatever the fuck it is.
She's not Barbie. She's my wife.
She's your, of course. Yes. Right. No, yeah. I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Forgive me. And she's here?
She is here.
Right. And we're going to get to talk to her? Sorry, you were telling a story about this. Okay, go ahead. I'm sorry.
Yeah, yeah. Well, okay. That's okay.
That's right. I apologize. I will recognize that this is sorry, I'm not doing my job. Go ahead.
Well, okay.
David Dick is a patriot. Wait, now, yeah, what happened to Cindy now that you're back with Deb? See, so people obviously know what the fuck you're talking about.
Wait, what is going on?
They want to know how in 10 days you went from having a fiancé to being back with your ex-wife that people meticulously voted off of my show.
Okay, all right, you want to know?
I gave you a platform. I gave you a bigger platform, and you abused it.
Deborah calls me up. She's on the phone, all right?
The Barbie.
Barbie. Yeah, well, she's my wife.
She's not a Barbie, right?
She's my wife. Because we got remarried, actually. We got divorced, and then we got remarried.
When did you get remarried?
The last 10 days. In Vegas.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're in a plane crash. How many days ago? Ten days ago?
Yes.
You wake up. There's your fiance, Cindy.
Yeah, but she's no longer with us.
She's dead?
She died in the crash.
Your fiance died. So you woke up, and there's your fiance. But she's standing over you dead.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a lot to handle.
Listen,
I'm broken up. I'm really broken up about it. But yeah, Deborah then called me on the phone.
After the plane crash?
A few days after.
Okay.
She calls me up. She says, Sean,
you're inconsolable.
I'm weeping. I'm crying.
Right, because your fiance's dead.
I'm a hot mess.
Okay.
I'm a bloody, you know, whatever.
All right.
It's not good.
Like my fucking rug, by the way.
Exactly. I'm like your rug right now.
Okay.
Red, all over.
Fuck.
And all that. All that in a big...
Okay. So you fucking ruined my bag of potato chips.
Yeah. And I'm on the phone with Deb, and Deb is saying, you know, David Dick is a dick. He's a dick, and I told her. Like, guys, I've been saying this the entire time. Like, David Dick is a dick. How many times do I have to say it? So, okay, that's part of it. And
first of all, don't yell at my audience.
Look, I know these people. All right, I know these people. Wow, I know Dom.
I'm not supposed to know, but my guy, man, bro, is confusing as fuck. That's what the thing is. I'm trying to run a clean show. You showed up here. Your fiance's dead. You're back. You're married all of a sudden. You're in the car. You're a wreck.
Look, Pete.
Bigger wreck than the plane.
Pete's.
Did she call Tom a dick too? And
Pete's boy. I know what I'm talking about. I make logical sense.
I think it's Pete's boy.
Pizza boy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
My apologies.
I wouldn't expect you to figure that out.
Well, it's a you know.
Go ahead.
Deborah, I'm on the phone with Deb.
Okay.
She's telling me that she made a mistake.
Okay.
And we started talking and talking and talking some more. And the next thing I know, we're married. It's really that simple. I don't really know what, you know, more I can really say.
So where did this plane crash happen?
Nevada desert.
Nevada. 10 days ago. Fiance's dead.
Back
together with the ex-wife.
Yes.
Full of shit.
No, because Don Johnson shot me down. We believe. We have good intel telling me that
Don guy Johnson, in my Twitch chat.
Yes, Don Johnson was in the other airplane and shot me down. Now, he came up. He, on my show on Wednesday, he told me that he didn't do it, but I got intel from the Russian, I don't want to say too much because it's a sensitive...
The Russians?
Well, I don't want to say that.
It's the same shit last time where all sorts of shit happened on my channel. You show up and I've got... You know, it's political, right? You know, it's...
Yeah, I don't want to say too much.
Nothing to do with you?
Nothing to do with me.
I don't believe that.
What do you believe?
Number one, you're full of shit.
Okay.
Number two, you're married to a doll.
Not true.
Number three, you're full of shit.
Well, even if I was,
okay,
all right, even if I was, I just want everyone to know that I run the number one online toy advice show in the world, and I help people.
Right. I guess we should probably open with that. You are you're on my show.
Yes, I am.
Make the rules. I'm running this show. You're just
that's
here.
That's true. I'm just helping out tonight.
Helping is an interesting vernacular. Let's not go there. You're here.
Well, yes.
Let's just leave it there. You're here. You're here.
I am here.
You're here. I'm comfortable with that.
Okay.
Okay. And you are also a Twitch streamer.
Yep.
And you stream on Twitch under the pseudonym Sean Hollywood.
That's my name.
That's your name. So, okay. So if I go here, and I'm going to give you a shout out in my chat. Shout out at S-H-A-W-N.
S-E-A-N.
Spell scene.
Yeah. No, it's Sean.
Okay.
It's the Irish way.
Ah. To be completely honest, I didn't know that.
Well.
Okay.
That's great.
Jokes aside, didn't know that. Hollywood. All one word?
Yep.
Okay. So... Yeah, okay, so that, so you're a Twitch streamer, so Pizza Boy, who's having a hard time understanding here, not having a hard time, well, I, understandably, you're not making this easy.
I'm making it very easy. Beatboppers can back me up.
That guy seems more fucked off than you. Scene. Scene Hollywood. They saw...
Yes.
Hollywood.
They
saw Hollywood.
They have and they will.
Okay.
And they are.
Okay. So you've got an online show that you do on your own Twitch channel at Sean Hollywood.
Yes.
And you have, it's an online advice show. People can call in if they have advice about anything in life.
Yeah.
And you yourself don't normally answer the questions. You have a cast of toys.
Well, I sometimes help, but usually I ask.
Is that, you use that?
Yes, yes.
Do you see that term?
The toys give the advice. This is a very logical show.
You're saying illogical?
Logical.
Okay.
It's a show where toys give advice, but I also give advice, and we're very qualified to do it. I don't really know what more there is to say, really.
Okay. So you have a show, Hollywood, advice show, toys, everything. Very good. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's we get some really good callers. They call in and I help people, and sometimes I get prank callers.
You get prank callers. What are some examples of a prank call?
Well, I got they get guys like David Dick call in and start attacking
me on
the
phone. What I hear, that seems more of a personal vendetta than...
Okay. There is a German guy named David, no, what was the guy's name? I don't even remember. It was some German fella. I don't know, maybe the chat remembers.
The chat is saying, actually, name. Right here, that Alex is actually saying that you are very qualified and have been helped. That sounds really...
Well, Alex knows what's up.
You know Alex?
Alex has been in my channel before. And
you know Alex outside of your channel?
Well, you know... Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's no coincidence Alex is in my chat saying that you're great.
Well... I don't know. You'd have to ask Alex.
I'll have to ask Alex, yeah, right. Okay. So. All right. I don't think I need to. I also know what's up.
The guy's name was Struttlebottom.
Struttlebottom?
Yeah.
We've haloed hard.
He called in, he said I was never going to work in Hollywood anymore.
And was he right?
No, he was wrong.
What have you done since?
Well, I was in this accident.
That's nothing to do with Hollywood.
Exactly, but you know, I'm trying to work, get back to the hills.
That's where the plane was heading.
Yeah.
Okay. Kobe Bryant fan? Like basketballing?
Yeah. Yeah.
Just making sure. Okay. Okay, well, that's interesting. So, you've come on my show tonight.
Yeah.
Sort of as a...
You know, just to kind of talk it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Because you asked, you did ask.
Well, it's just, you know, I'm looking for, you know, I'm just looking to kind of, you know.
We tried this once. We did. I was hesitant because the whole trial thing, right?
Yeah.
Kind of went. Like,
I thought it went well.
Right, but there's no end result. Like, as soon as you went back to your show, like.
We got. She was off the show.
Is she on the show? Now?
She is.
And you're married?
Yeah, but I went through a
fucking
divorce.
Fucking Jerry Springer?
I went through a divorce with the woman, so...
Because you're married again, she automatically just come back on the show? Like, you've got a fan population? Because I've got people on my... coming to me now being like, yeah, bro, your show's kind of a farce, because, like, you put on this great show and everything.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
No, not you. This is what people are saying to me, okay? Not you. They're saying to me, Mill, you put on a great show. Not Sean Hollywood. You did, Christian, put on a great show.
Okay.
In relation to what you were doing, but then it was kind of like a broken one-off episode, because you went back and completely... You've reversed...
You're saying I should have kept Deb off the show.
What's the fucking point? Making me look stupid.
Look, I think people are more than understanding.
Okay.
They're more than willing to look past all that hoopla.
I spent my entire life savings to get rid of her. You've ruined people's lives.
Who said that?
Jim in the chat. Well, do you not owe him like a bag?
Look, I don't want to. Jim, I don't owe you or anyone. I don't owe anyone anything. I'm my own person.
Okay.
I know what's up.
Okay.
All right. I've been around. I've seen a thing or two.
Okay.
And I'm not gonna be beholden to anyone.
Okay. Yep. Get her into you. There you go. All
right.
Yeah, they said you're into that shit. I'm having a casual beverage. I'm just enjoying some wine. I see you.
Well,
just
I like to drink. You know, I like to get drunk on my show.
Okay.
I like to have fun. I like to kick ass.
Okay.
And I like to chew gum.
Really? What's your brand?
It's a good question.
Not really. Listen, looping Bubble things gum? Back around here. Excuse me?
XL? I don't know. Sorry, what were you saying?
Definitely something more important than what you are.
Okay. All
so right. Let's just loop back around. So you've come on tonight, and I'm reluctant to do this, by the way.
Yeah.
We're taking calls.
Yeah, we can take some calls.
And you've got your
I got the cast. Yeah, I got the cast. Except I should tell you, do you remember Little Orange?
No.
Car?
I barely know what's going on with you. Barely care.
Little Orange.
You asked to be dead.
Little Orange. Little Orange. Little Orange was a car.
Yeah. Given
he's a little car.
Yep.
Yeah.
Orange was a little car.
Yeah.
Great story.
And he died using a car crash. So he's no longer on the show.
You're different, eh?
No.
Yeah,
no.
You are. You're different.
No.
Yeah, you're
I'm different. Actually very rational. Very normal.
This little car, my little car,
he
little
was French,
orange.
All right?
He's French. Lotto.
Yes.
L'Orange.
Yep.
Dead.
Blew up.
Yeah, you're different.
Faulty engine.
Nah, you're different.
Combustion.
For sure. You're different.
It was, I'm upset about it, so.
That's the thing, is like this guy's making a name for himself. I thought you were making somewhat of a name for yourself just based on like, you know, merit, quality content. You're kind of a farce, and it's like hard to look away.
That's just not true.
I kind of get it. Like, it kind of is a science. How do you ignore what it is you do?
Look, I'm good.
Okay.
At what I do.
Usually people don't have to say that, but yeah.
I'm really good.
Okay.
All right. Because I'm an actor.
Okay.
I've been around. Have you seen Sword Swallowers 1?
Or 2? Actually, yes.
It's a good movie.
Yeah, it is. It's an excellent movie.
Do you remember what happens in it?
Yeah.
Do you wanna? Maybe nope. No. Do you want me?
No. I want what? I want you what?
To tell you what? Okay. Well, fine. If you don't want to hear about the movie, like the point is, I was in a big movie called Sword Swallowers 1 and 2, and it was about 10 years ago, and
I really need to understand.
I used to be a big deal. All right, so I need a little bit of... I need some respect.
Well, they're saying that I need to understand you more, and I don't want to, but I'm willing to.
Alex, thank you. Alex gets it.
Okay, so what is something that you can kind of give to me right now? Maybe a story, maybe something that I can maybe try to relate to you.
Okay.
Because as it stands, I... Yeah, go ahead.
So you want me to tell you a story?
How are you going to get me on your side here?
I'm just some guy on the internet trying to make a go of it, you know?
Right, but I know that that's extremely dishonest.
But it's true. I am just some guy.
Sure, at the bare bones, yes. That's fine.
Isn't that something to make me, you know, is that something to connect to?
I don't know, man. Like, I think that there is got to be a lot more. I am just not sold. I don't get it. I think you're a loose cannon and kind of stupid.
Look, I help people, all right? I help people, and then I get them to help themselves.
Okay.
And I'm not going to stop.
Okay.
All right. And it is what it is.
Look at right here from our fucking chat. Oh my gosh, really, guys. Yo, can we just really, really quickly? On. I'm not off script, but shout out to Manu. Yo, that's fam.
Hell yeah.
And then I gotta divert right back because we're. But just yeah, shout out to Manu. Love you.
That's what I like to hear.
By, sometimes I love you, dude. Thank you for coming by. Yes, yeah. That has actually nothing to do with you. That's
no.
Yeah, new homie I made, actually.
Oh, very good, very good.
Yeah, and also, who shitted coming in hot? If I can just go back up here to an earlier comment that actually addressed something that I think...
Fuck you, Sean, you piece of shit. See, hey!
Well, that's what
I'm sorry, I don't want to yell too much because this is...
No, I understand. But, I appreciate that. But,
that's very...
But I was told, like, your whole brand in itself, like, you are... You're a failed Hollywood actor.
Well, let's not say fail.
You're a failed Hollywood actor. I would like to say it.
All right, say it.
I'm gonna
say it.
You're a failed Hollywood actor.
Okay, whatever.
And from what I'm at least hearing, you're a total piece of shit. As a human, I tuned into your show recently the other night, and you had just admitted to just plowing some dude's wife, and you were really gleeful about it. Yeah, you're smiling because you know I'm on. Yeah, you know. You're kind of.
Look, that man, okay. And I go way back, and I believe his name is the Reverend Jesse. And,
Reverend Jesse.
The Reverend Jesse.
So you're fucking a pastor's wife.
He hasn't.
Okay, just to bring it back around here, you're not a total piece of shit, but you're fucking the pastor's wife.
Well, the pastor isn't exactly the greatest guy in the world either.
So. Okay. Okay. And just really quickly, guys, I gotta separate the art from the artist. Okay, I don't trust any man who doesn't light his dart. Bro, that's what I've been saying.
Look, wait, I don't
smoke. And you're smoking Pall Malls, but I'm gonna forgive you for that.
Bruh. Well, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. No I think problem, something did something happen? There's some notification in the chat. What happened there?
What did we get? What's going on here?
Something happened.
Beetle with the fucking gifted to fucking man. Thank you so much, dude. Guys, just really quickly, kind of off script. If you guys just give man a big follow, please. That's something that is just like really like good vibes. Overwatch player. You know what I'm talking about?
Hell yeah.
Yo, Manu, really quickly, just join our Discord. I just never want to come in and be like, yo, whatever. Join Discord, please. And let's play games together and all that kind of shit. It's like a big Discord. It's like a big whole thing. Whatever. You don't have to worry about that. This is something like, I just am. Thank you, guys. Man, thank you, everybody. No, you may not. Okay. Thank you, everybody, just giving that follow and everything to them. Because it's so fucking... Yeah, we have a very good time. Big, big love of community all over there. And if I can shout you out... I will. We're having Sean Hollywood on tonight. Shout out to Sean Hollywood, who has an online advice show that has toys
to give you advice. Yep.
Can we please get back to what a waste of space Sean is? Yes, I would see. This is the kind of stuff that I'm here for.
Jim, I thought
thank
you were
you,
on
Jim, exactly.
Jim. I thought you were on my side. And what's going on here, Jim?
He just told you he spent his life savings trying to get your stupid ex-wife off the show, and then as soon as you went back to your channel, she's back on the show. So how do you think he fucking feels about you right now?
Look, Jim, we can work this out, all right? I can...
I wouldn't look at you as soon as piss on you, bud. So I can't imagine he would either. Followed yesterday, Sean Hollywood. Look at that. You got a fucking... man is following you.
What's that? Oh, well,
Sean is
an okay use
of space.
That's what I'm talking
Sean,
about.
Sean, you've pissed off quite a few people while driving a man to poverty real low. I hope that you are safe and doing well, Shaughnessy. I am doing really well. I don't know that I'm safe.
You are safe. If I can say one thing to everyone, the chat, you, if I could just make my case for 1 minute. I am very trustworthy. And if you call into my show... I will give you the best advice I know how to give that advice.
Do you think for a second I'm scared?
Well, you know, I look at me. All right, who's scared of me? I have a neck brace.
You're a dumbass.
I have a
okay. I'm not scared of you. I'm scared of the things you bring. I'm scared of what you bring. I'm scared of the I'm scared of the trail of garbage that you leave when you show up and leave. Okay. That's what I'm scared of. I'm not scared of you.
Let me ask you a question.
I have nothing to be scared of.
Let me ask you something. Are you afraid of the toys? Do the toys scare
no,
you?
No, I'm not afraid of your toys.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm very sure.
Alright.
Have you in the background, man, thank you. God. Thank you so much. I'm not sure you want thank you for having me in the background. I don't know if you want him in the background. Does your forehead say gangrene?
It says gangster. Because that's what I am. I'm a
You've
gangster.
You've gotta be kidding.
I know, I know what to do.
You have to be joking.
I'm a gangster. I know how to rap too.
This? Is gangster to you?
Yeah, it
oh,
is.
Oh, you know how to rap.
Yeah, I do.
Let's go. Do you need a beat?
Yeah.
Alright,
yeah,
one sec.
Yeah,
I got you.
Drop me a beat. I know how to rap.
Okay. What's your genre?
Any genre.
Any genre?
Any genre, I can rap to it. I'll do it right now, and I'll prove to you that I'm the greatest rapper to have ever lived.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, drop me some beats.
Let's go.
Yeah, yeah, uh-huh, yeah, uh-huh. It's Sean fucking Hollywood on the show. He's rapping to the motherfucking beat. What do you think of that? Sean Hollywood, he's a rapper. Uh-huh, uh-huh. What do you think of that? What do you think of that?
What do I think of that?
Yeah,
one sec.
Pretty good, right? It's pretty good, chat.
Alright guys, just for everybody watching, there's the suicide hotline. Anybody who needs that after that?
No one needs that because if you need it, you need it. But let me say one thing. I think that's some quality rapping.
Yeah, okay, from who?
From
Beetlejuice?
Can I get a one in the chat if you thought that was good rapping?
Okay.
Alright, let's put it up to the chat. One in the chat if that's quality rapping. Two in the chat if you think that was dog shit.
Zero.
Alright. Zero.
Zero. One.
One.
Yo, this.
I got a one!
This Alex person
I got a one.
Is really, really, like, standing for you.
Alex knows what's up.
How much do you pay them?
Okay, well. Sorry?
How much did you pay them?
I don't talk about, my.
So you paid them?
Well, even if I did, it's, you know. Does it matter?
Minus 17, which is basically how my heart is feeling sitting next to you.
Okay, there's a lot of why is everyone going at me tonight?
Celsius.
Why is everyone getting so worked up? What
Alex
have I done?
Alex is a paid show. I'm paid really well. The fuck is that?
I'm paid really well.
But you're a joke.
Well, look, alright?
I don't want to do this. I'm opening the lines.
Fine.
If anyone wants to call in.
Okay. If anyone wants to talk to Sean Hollywood, Milk Boy.
I also noticed that you've moved yourself into my fucking server.
What do you mean?
You've moved yourself into the Velvet Block. I apologize. Not my server. Our server. Not yours. But
well,
our server. Not you. You've welcomed yourself into our server.
Yes.
And you've set up your own fucking kind of area here. What is this shit called? Sean Advice Live.
Sean Advice Live.
That's right. I'm not actually into that. I'm going to leave that. I'm going to go to, I'm going to go down to the VChat.
All right.
And I'm going to create an invite link. If anybody would like to call in for, you're offering advice or not offering advice tonight?
I'll offer advice to anyone who wants it.
Also, just everybody really quickly, I just want to just throw out a little technical prowess. If you push Windows key period, you pull up the emoji menu. I just want everyone to know that.
Hell yeah.
What about Mac? You can go to hell, baby. No. I'm just kidding. Probably... I actually don't. I don't know. Call now. There it is. It's so funny because I'm, like, such a Mac dude, like an old-school Mac guy. You're not that guy, pal, but it doesn't impact my love for what he does. Yeah, so if anybody would like to call in, I might call just a fart. That's kind of like that's what you're usually used to. I would like to recognize this elevator music is extremely aggressive. Dano's day off. That's kind of like, that's appropriate because it sounds like what you do daily. You don't do anything, right?
I help people.
Okay, I would like to speak more to that. Help people.
Yeah.
What have you helped people with? Because one times that I paid most, it's very hard to pay attention on your Twitch channel.
Well.
Because it's really stupid.
Like, I'm getting a lot of, I feel like you're very critical of what I do here.
You're not giving me much to work with.
I'm giving you everything.
That's what
everything.
I'm saying. Yes,
I'm giving
you are.
Everything.
Everything in your being.
Yeah.
Not much to work
putting
with.
It all on the line.
Yeah, it's a sad show.
It's everything.
Got you. Didn't say it wasn't.
It's everything.
Totally on board. Get you. It's everything. Love it. Love that you love it.
Yes.
It's crap. But it's go ahead. Good. But so what have you done? I know that the fucking dumbass in the black monkey suit.
Yeah?
Yeah, that guy's full of shit. I called in once. I wanted whatever. I was like, what do you do about ball stink?
Are you talking about Kong?
I must be talking about Kong. Because that dude... Okay, so I was like, blah, blah, blah. He literally hoop-hawed. You barked at him for 19 minutes. And he came back and then told me to... just chill out.
Kong is...
stupid.
Kong is smart.
Okay. Little evidence.
Sorry?
There's little evidence of that, but yeah.
Kong is very much... he's to the point.
Okay.
And, He's this is his second language.
Okay.
So,
what is his second language? Advice?
No. Well, he knows Kong. His first language is Kong.
Which is?
Like some form of gorilla dialect.
You know, it's no wonder everyone is having a hard time fucking hanging on to everything you're saying. What are you saying? He who's and haws, and you're calling that Kong? So
Kong. Well, Kong is. He helps people.
He helps people, much like you.
Yes.
Okay.
He's one of my best buds.
Okay.
So,
if I can, just for at least a second, can we welcome some of these? I'm using the term professional loosely.
All right. Let's.
Can we welcome some of the what?
Okay. All right.
Let's.
I know this. The concept is wild. I'll hold the headphones till you. Yeah. Okay. Till you're back.
I'm an idiot.
I'm not going to debate you on that. Okay, so these are, where do I go to call in? Do I want an FBI agent? This Don Johnson, the guy who put you, that shot your plane down is trying to call. Actually, yes, I want that.
Dong's a good guy. We
shot your plane down!
Well, sometimes, you know, we're good and sometimes we're bad. Alright.
Are you okay?
Like, I'm falling apart. Alright? Can we be honest? Can we just be honest for a minute? I think there's something in that beer. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I think the beer's... I don't know. What's with this background, too? Am I in a dream or something? Is this even happening?
No, you're in my show.
Is this a bad dream?
Don't talk about the background.
Is this a bad dream?
Do you want to leave?
No.
I'm asking.
No.
Don't talk about the background. Not a bad dream. My background.
Okay.
My show.
Fine.
Your show, you can do all the dumb shit you want.
Okay,
you can fart, piss.
That's what the people
monkey
want.
Monkey humping Barbie, whatever the fuck you want to do.
Okay.
Okay? My show?
Yeah.
We're in the TV.
All right.
Okay?
If that's what this represents.
Do you see what this represents? This is us going into the television world, which is where I feel like when I'm next to you. I feel like I'm in some shitty daytime fucking comedy show. That no one's home to watch. Kids are at school. People are at work. You know why they put it on during the day? Because it's filler. You're used up. Okay? No. Hand down. Finger down. You're used up. Tell me about the toys. And don't... Hey, look at me. Look at me. Don't talk about the background again. And don't cry either. Jesus fucking Christ. Bro.
Can I get a Kleenex?
Can you do anything? The talent is... the talent is crying.
Can I get a Kleenex?
No, you can't have a Kleenex.
Can I get a Kleenex?
We're not... No, there's no Kleenex here or anything.
I'm trying my best, alright?
You just cried on my show.
I'm trying.
Why did you have to cry?
I'm trying my best to help people. You're attacking... Keep attacking my show.
Maybe it's...
You're breaking my balls.
Listen, okay.
You're
fine,
breaking my balls and I've had enough.
Fine. I apologize.
And it's not... You're not just attacking me, but you're attacking my toys. You're attacking guys like
Bro,
Kong.
You're a dumbass.
Kong
and you run a fucking
Kong
weird show.
Kong is one of the most intelligent people
like,
you'll ever meet
you have to
on this
meet
planet.
Me halfway.
No.
You
this
have to
is,
meet me because
no, no,
I want to be understanding and I want to be receptive.
This is
but you're
halfway.
A jackass.
This is life. This is life. This is all it ever it is. This is
that?
This, yes. Luck.
This all is right. what I'm talking about. I have to meet you halfway. We'll do the show. It's a fine show. We'll do the show.
Good.
You have to meet me halfway. You're dumb.
Okay, I am. Well, that's.
I'm
that's
trying to run
halfway.
A clean show.
That's not halfway.
Okay.
All right. Do you want to talk to Khan?
No. God.
Face to face.
God, no.
You, Khan,
no.
Right here.
No. I'll talk to anyone else. I'm not talking to that guy.
All right. Why? Because he gave you bad advice. Because
he's stupid.
Well, what was your question originally?
How to stop ball sting.
All right. And what did he say?
He told me to chill out a little. What the fuck happened? I just went drunk. Everyone stopped like moving, and I was like, "Wait, what am I doing?" Okay. Okay, I guess we're taking calls. If people are looking for calls, I guess we're located in the Sean Advice Live. What the fuck was that? I agree. Okay, listen, can I back up?
Yeah.
I'm sorry I called you stupid.
Well, I'm sorry about the rug.
No, you're not.
Okay.
It's kind of like sitting down with, like, Stalin or something.
I'm Stalin?
It's like sitting down with him, where you're like, okay, now that we're here and we're face-to-face, I can tell that we're probably going to have a jocular conversation. You
yes.
know? It's,
yeah.
not, it's not here where we've got issues.
Okay.
I don't have issues with you here. I've got issues with you out there. Okay?
In the real world.
I think you're a fucking donkey. Okay?
I'm the donkey.
But, at the same time... Yeah, you're the donkey. Not me. I'm gonna assure you that real quick.
Well,
nah.
I'll be,
In here, in the studio, I have a job to do.
Okay.
Okay?
What's the job?
To host?
Yep.
Interview?
Mm-hmm.
To be here?
Okay.
And unfortunately, to be respectful.
Okay.
So, from here on out, I'm gonna respect you a little bit more. A little bit more, I'm not gonna respect you. I'm gonna
what
do my best
to
respect you a little bit more.
What about the toys?
Okay, I'll give my honest go.
Yep.
And we'll run a clean show from
okay.
here on out.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm going to give you benefit of the doubt. We'll
Thank
take
you.
Some calls.
I appreciate that.
We'll take some calls.
Yep.
But you have to understand I'm working with you. It's really fucking hard for me to.
Well, I'm trying.
Okay.
I'm trying to. I'll try and meet you halfway. But
okay.
I just want you to know something.
Okay.
I'm not a jackass. You know, I'm not. That's not in here or the real world.
I don't believe that for a second. Not even for
okay,
a second.
Okay, well, let's ask the chat.
And I'm willing to let you prove that to me, but I'm just going to let you know I don't believe that for a second.
Okay.
So are we okay to just... I'm not going to put my hand out if you're not going to shake. I don't want to look like a fool.
Okay.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
My name is Milk Wizdead.
My name is Sean Hollywood.
Didn't ask yet.
Okay.
My name is Milk Wizdead. Tonight... With me, we have. You can say your fucking name now.
Oh, I can speak now?
Yes, you can speak now.
Sean Hollywood.
It's not going well at the beginning. This is not a good.
Can we start again?
Okay. Alrighty, welcome. I'm Milk Boy is Dead. Tonight with me, I have. This sounds like the Wii Sports theme. Tonight we have a very passionate streamer in Sean Hollywood. Welcome to the show.
Well, thank you.
You brought tonight with you some toys.
Yep.
And you run an online advice show where you give advice.
I do. I give online advice to people in need.
And we're actually just about to segue into a call right now.
Excellent. Well, that's what I like to hear.
So you're going
to
kind of unpack it.
Yep.
And show us, not only do you do it the best, but no one does it quite like you.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready for that.
Let me just get a cigarette. Alright. Okay, I'm ready. No, I don't.
But well, I'll light it for you.
No, it's okay.
You don't want to light it?
No, I don't smoke.
Okay. Okay, so, guest caller, you're live.
Well, it is in Sean Hollywood, and Milk Boy is apparently dead.
So they say, caller. Who do we have here, by the way?
Who is this?
Well, this is Federal Bureau of Investigation.
The FBI.
Don Johnson.
Is this one of your fucking cronies? Is this a thing?
No, Dong and I go way back, right, Dong?
This is the guy from the plane.
Yeah, but
so, Dong, you're the guy from the plane that shot him down.
The only thing I had to do with that plane was getting Sean into the plane he was supposed to successfully fly into his mission, that he crashed, costing the American government millions of dollars, and once again showing his absolute lack of ability to serve his country. So don't listen to what Sean's been telling you about this slanderous lies.
So now we actually have the FBI calling in to say that you're full of shit.
Also, I noticed earlier, Sean, you mentioned something about information from the Russians. Now that is something I think you chose not to share with us.
I'm not legally able to speak on that matter.
Okay. This is the FBI.
I can't legally. There's a legal. There's a legal reason. I can't. I've said too much.
I feel like you're misunderstanding the legalities of the situation. You need to share any sensitive information you may know with us as soon as possible, Sean, if you don't want to get yourself in any more trouble.
Dong, the last thing I remember is that I was in that airplane.
Yes.
And I blacked out. And people were telling me in the chat that you were the one who shot me down.
Listen.
Is that true?
Chat room. Some cronies placed there by the Russians. Misinforming you. Fake news in your chat room. And you're going to listen to that over me. Don Johnson, your old friend. We go way back, Sean. And now, you're going to treat me like this, like I'm just some kind of schmuck.
So now you've got the FBI on my channel saying that you're a schmuck. Which is, we started over. Right. And well, I was saying that I'm going to give you respect.
Yep.
You're not a schmuck.
Yep.
FBI. Federal Bureau of Investigation.
Yep.
Reporter.
Yep.
Says you're a schmuck.
Well, I'm not.
Okay.
Why? No, to be fair, you're misquoting me, Milk Boy. I said that he was treating me like a schmuck.
Oh, he's treating you like a schmuck. That's my bad. Yeah. I'm so sorry. Yeah. But you guys are in cahoots. Hey, just on air, just so you know, you, the FBI, and you are guys, and you're all in cahoots.
Yeah, we like to keep things
once upon a time.
No, currently, 10 days ago.
Well, we have had some issues in the past. We worked it out. I get on an airplane. Yeah. I black out. I'm in the Nevada desert. And that's that. So you tell. I want some answers. I deserve answers.
The only one that deserves answers here is the American government, the American people, and they deserve to know what kind of information you are sharing back and forth with the Russians. Now, we have David Dick on this case. One of our finest informants.
Whoa.
A stand-up gentleman.
Is that
David
not the
Dick.
Guy?
And now, he's been telling us that there's a lot that you're not sharing with us, Sean Hollywood, and that's very concerning to us here at the Bureau.
What do you want me to say?
This is big, dude. This is actually, like, fucking huge. You're, like, totally getting, like, fucking... This is crazy. Like, this motherfucker works for the FBI, and you're totally getting rid. Like, what the fuck?
Now, Sean, before we were talking, we were going to have you and David Dick working together, and it was going to be a, you know...
I thought we had a stick.
...operation. Now...
Yeah.
Now, before this new information came to light that you were somehow sharing information, gaining and giving information to the Russians. Now, we will still have you working alongside David Dick, but it will no longer be as an equal. He's going to be a superior on this operation, and you're going to have to listen to everything he says, because we know we can trust David Dick, but I don't know if we can trust Sean Hollywood anymore.
I'm very trustworthy, all right? And,
You work for the FBI.
Hmm?
You work for the FBI?
I do. Well, that's the thing. Is that not,
I was set up. For 1 second, Sean.
Yeah.
No, boy, where did you get that photo?
It's the J. Edgar Hoover building. My producer put it up.
You better be careful about the...
I don't be careful about anything. That is literally... it's a public property. That's the J. Edgar Hoover building.
All right. I'm watching you, my boy.
Hey, I'm watching you, too.
All right. Let's keep eyes on each other.
Let's agree to keep watching each other.
All right.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep my FBI eyes on you, Milk Boy.
Okay. That sounds good. Well, let's agree to keep our eyes on each other. I'm comfortable with that and nothing more, because obviously it's the Federal Bureau of Investigation, which is not something that I'm like super into. I feel really uncomfortable literally just having any of you guys like on here, because
look, this is where I want to spend my Friday night, all right?
Okay. And I appreciate that, because when I was a kid, I always thought like motherfucking CIA agents were like, you know, part of X-Files, flying spaceships and shit. CIA.
Well, we
can... Oh, FBI, I'm sorry. I just always as a kid thought that like FBI agents had better shit to do.
Look.
Good.
I also thought that as a kid.
Okay.
And yet here I am dealing with you assholes.
Okay.
So.
Yet here we are.
None of us want to be here. This is really Sean Hollywood's fault. Let's keep things in perspective.
I'm the only innocent man of this entire affair.
Innocent man.
What is that?
Where is the sympathy, the empathy for my condition?
Condition.
I was in an airplane, and people keep telling me, Dong, that you shot me down.
Look.
Can you speak on that? Or, do you have anything to say for yourself?
You have given no evidence other than your chat.
Very trustworthy.
And what evidence do any of them have?
They're saying, the chat saying is that Don Johnson, that Sean is the most innocent person they know.
These are lies and propaganda. Sean is the most innocent person I know.
Who said that?
I think that's that. I think case closed, Dong.
Let's see.
Case closed.
Fucking shitted, wow.
Alex, yes. Alex is actually on a list for sympathizers of the terrorist organization that Sean is involved in.
Yeah, that is like, okay, that's something that like I don't understand.
Your catchy slogan will not last. You need to get out of here with that. This is like public school all over again.
Alright, what's going on here? What's going on here?
The bomb is right.
What's this?
I fucking knew it.
What's going on here? What is this?
What's going on?
Shut it down. Okay, that's it.
Alright, what's going on here? John, why is there... our broadcasting jammed with us.
Они пытаются обойти нас с фланга. Противник движется по открытой местности. Они хотят обойти нас.
You guys better. You guys have some explaining to do, and you better explain pretty fast.
Перехожу на другую позицию. Еще более.
Okay. I wanna. I have to say really.
Противник на один
час. What?
What's going on?
No. Okay. My producer has no idea what's going on or why.
That's
where's
that?
Where's Moderic? Where's Moderic?
He gets compromised. I'm getting out of here. I got my eye on you two. I know you're up to some shady business.
Okay.
And I'm gonna be keeping my eye.
Okay. Thank you for calling, Dong.
Dong, can you do something about this? These people.
You got it. You got it. Okay. Okay. Well, that was really strange, and I'm really sorry about that. Friends of yours?
No, I don't know them. I don't even know the language, honestly. Do you have any idea what they were maybe speaking, or...?
Yes, it was very clearly Russian.
Oh.
Very clearly Russian.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, it was very clearly Russian. You work for the FBI, so you say. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
And that's Russian.
So they say. I don't know, man. This is all like a lot for me.
It's a lot for me too. I'm just some guy on the internet. At the end of the day, I'm just some guy on the internet.
Well, yeah, and the fact that this is just a very regular show. I'm not here for anything. People know me just like Scotty. Thank you, Scotty. How's it going, my man? Scotty is somebody. Cosmodorus. They're hot.
Cosmo.
These are people that know me as like I. This is just a regular channel. I'm here to do a thing. I did not expect for you to show up.
Well,
FBI to show up.
Can I say one thing?
You may not.
Okay.
And Russian intelligence.
Yeah.
I'm assuming. Showing up now. You may.
Okay.
Those that are just tuning in, I am sitting down with Twitch streamer and FBI informant, as well as failed Hollywood actor and
Well, I'm gonna get it back.
Right.
I'm gonna get it back, and we all know this.
Okay. And if you're not following, you can follow. What does it say on Sean's head? Yeah. What does it? You said it said gangsta, but
it says gangster because I'm one of the greatest rappers to have ever lived.
Which haven't seen.
Well, we did see it. Alex also said,
if you're not following Sean Hollywood, don't follow him. But this is where you can watch his musings.
Look, I'm a good rapper. All right, let me prove to you that I know how to rap. Give me another shot.
You ready?
I was born ready. Give me any tune,
anything,
any song.
Just literally anything. Okay, ready?
I know how to rap.
All right, let's go.
Yeah. Listen to this.
Here we go.
Listen to this.
It's gonna be some heartfelt shit.
I like this one.
Okay.
I like this one.
It's gonna be one of those like speaking from the heart on some real shit. Yeah. I expect Lil Durk to come in any second right now.
Any minute now.
Just the fuckers, the gangway.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like this one.
Okay. All right.
Just
all
give
right.
me a second.
I'm giving you your shot. Let him know.
Yo, just give me a second. Yo. Yeah. My name's Sean Hollywood. Flat out gangster. Spinning rhymes like a fucking gangster. Moving like I'm grooving. Huffing and puffing. Smoking and drinking. Yeah. It's fucking Hollywood. They call me Sean King Kong. You know why?
Why?
Because I got a motherfucking ding-dong.
Okay, got one of those.
Row, whoa, bo, yo, ho, what? Oh. It's Sean Hollywood. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Not good.
What?
It's fine.
I thought it was good.
It wasn't good.
Can I get a one in the chat?
I was like expecting some real like fucking heartfelt.
Can I get a one? Can I get a one in the chat if you like that? If you like that content.
Yeah, absolutely, Jim. Here you are. Sanderson character?
Says who?
Me.
Really?
Yeah, you look like a Wes Anderson character right now.
Are we in that TV right now?
Yes.
And is it really spinning?
No.
Okay. That's just me.
I can make it spin.
That could be... Let's just try it for a minute.
Okay, well... Hold on. Better. Is that better?
Yeah, we could, I don't know, what does the chat think? I don't know. I kind of liked it actually the way it was before.
I did too, to be honest.
Yeah, that's good. What's the chat saying?
He's fucking Sean Hollywood. That's gonna give me a fucking stroke. They don't like it.
All right, let's go with this then.
Okay.
I'm gonna roll with the punches.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you don't want to speak to anything regarding you being high on pot.
No. Well, I. Okay. You want to talk about it?
Yep. Yeah.
All right. Let's talk about it.
Okay. Are you high on pot?
Yes.
Okay. How do you feel?
Very high.
Okay. Was it what you were expecting?
Yes and no.
Okay. Where did you get lost along the way?
Down the rabbit hole.
Okay. What was down that rabbit hole?
Godzilla.
Okay. And is Godzilla in the room right now?
No.
Is Godzilla possibly another character you will add to your toy roster?
Potentially.
Okay.
Sorry, can I correct that?
Good.
Possibly.
Okay. Possibly in the room right now?
No.
Just possibly a character in the future?
Potentially.
Is Master Chief a character in the future?
Absolutely.
Okay, Mickey Mouse?
No.
Okay. Lucina from Fire Emblem?
Potentially.
Okay. What if the figure is $300?
Come again.
The figure is $300?
Sorry?
The figurine is $300.
I'm working it out. It's we're in the middle of it.
Okay.
It's still, potentially.
What about any characters you would like to see on the show in the future? Name three.
I can't.
Okay.
But?
Number one.
I can tell you three toys I don't want on the show.
Okay. Number one.
Chucky.
Okay, number two. Wait, from Rugrats? Or like...
No.
Okay.
That one.
Damn.
That Chucky. That Chucky that lives.
That's really too bad. Because I actually just... I have a Chucky doll for it.
I don't believe you. I just don't believe you. I don't think that's...
Well, no, I actually... Like, that was my gift, is that I'm giving you a Chucky doll... Chucky, the Bride of Chucky, you know that shit? I have a Chucky doll that I'm going to give you for your show. But that you just said that that's not someone you want.
You're saying, well, I don't want the Chucky from Rugrats. Well, I mean, the Chucky from Rugrats?
No.
Actually, that's good. I can live with
it's
that.
It's not that Chucky. It's the Chucky doll. I actually have it for you.
Okay, well, I mean, if you want to bring it out, I can talk to it, maybe.
Okay.
I'll give it a listen.
I told you, man.
Why would you do that?
That's a gift from the show. But yeah, but I didn't. How was I supposed to know that? Like, you didn't want Chucky.
Who wants Chucky on their show? I mean, it's
it's a life-size doll. He's got the knife Chucky. And everything. Can you please grab that? Pass that to me, please. If you don't want to, I'll grab.
Okay, let me take one more look.
Okay.
Are they seeing what I'm seeing? Are you seeing what I'm?
Let's get him out. Let's get him out. Let's at least.
Okay.
Okay. Well, oh, he's actually got a little knife as well.
How about we burn this toy?
There you go. This is perfect for your show. Look at this. Call in advice. I'll fucking kill you! It's online advice show. I'll fucking kill you!
That's too much. I don't want the toy on the show.
We're giving you this toy. Milkwaysdead.com.
I told you, the one.
You're mine now, doll. Now sit back and learn from the master.
Be completely honest, I did not know this moved until just now.
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
Now the first thing we gotta do is get me out of this body once and for all. A true classic never goes out of style. I'll be back. I always come back.
He always comes back. Dude, the thing is, you're playing with fucking toys. You know this motherfucker always comes back, man. How can you say no? Let me get this in here.
Hi, I'm Chucky, and I wouldn't talk if I were you.
A true classic never goes out of style.
It's got a little knife.
You got your wish. You're mine now, doll.
How do you not? This is perfect for your show. This guy actually gives advice. Kong is some fucking stupid monkey fucking piece of shit. This guy's giving solid advice. I wouldn't talk if I were you. I'll fucking cut you.
A true classic never goes out of style.
A true classic never goes out of style. This is sound advice and you don't want this? Friend of the show.
Chucky's a killer.
Friend of the show.
Chucky's a killer. Chucky is a killer.
Chucky is a friend of the show. Milkboy is dead and we're trying to give him to you and you won't take him.
No one wants. No.
Welcome to Online Advice with Milkboy is Dead and Chucky. Okay?
You guys Am I the only one here? Am I the only one who doesn't want Chucky on the
Online
show?
Advice!
Come on, guys.
With Chucky!
Joint lady, come on. I need some. What's going on here?
This Mini is an Online Sean, Advice show.
That's ridiculous.
Online Advice show with Milkboy is Dead and Chucky.
Are you having
a true classic never goes out of style?
Where's Kong?
I always come back.
Why? Why? What do you
want? I
want
to know.
What do you want with Kong?
Put him next.
And if you know what's good for you, you are going to love, honor, and obey.
Hi, I'm Chucky, and I wouldn't talk if I were you.
A true classic never goes out of style. Got your wish. You're mine now, doll. Now sit back.
It just doesn't.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry that you had to reject the only fucking goddamn gift that we tried to give you on the Milkboy is Dead show.
Look, I can't. Does it? He's a killer.
He's a boy. He's a shot. He's a child. Okay, listen. You don't want Chucky, that's fine. Okay, what's number two you don't want?
Look, I didn't think I was going to say number one. People are going to think this is scripted or some bullshit. It's not.
And that's what I actually thought is really funny, is no, I actually had this to give to you, and you just told me, like, no, I don't want it. And I was like, well, I actually have a Chucky doll for you. And he's got a knife! Come on.
This is a nice guy. One. Okay, well, I also don't want Freddy Krueger on the show.
Can't help you there. No worries.
Thank you.
I got nothing for you.
Or Jason or Michael Myers or any of that shit.
It's just a nice guy.
No. Here's the reason.
Okay.
All right, let's go back. I want to say two things.
Okay.
Number one, I am high. But number two,
you don't want this in your house.
No.
Why?
Because he's going to terrorize the other toys.
Okay.
He's going to make a mockery out of Kong.
But you're assuming that he's just a bad dude. You don't know him.
I had something to say.
Okay.
Forgot it.
Okay. Go ahead.
Okay, okay, I'm out of
I'll let you regroup.
Okay, alright.
No, I hate you, you're a piece of shit. I'll let you regroup.
Just give me a minute. Okay, like I was saying, I had something to say. I lost the point.
Okay.
Okay.
They're saying in the chat, Kenny is the man.
Exactly. Yeah, that's what I was getting back to.
This is like your closest homie.
I love that. That's actually true. I love Kenny. Kenny and I are, Kenny's a.
Go ahead.
Kenny is one of my best friends in the whole entire world. Kenny and I go way back, and maybe we can let Kenny speak to the toy.
I would love to. Wait, to Chucky?
No, just to everyone. Why we don't want Chucky on the Ken?
Please,
no, this is Kenny.
The floor
That's
is yours.
Chucky.
The floor is yours.
Or maybe not.
No, we.
Hey, brother. What are you doing? Chucky's a bad guy. He's gonna terrorize the rest of us toys.
Well, no, let him speak. Let him speak.
We trusted you, Shot Hollywood.
Let him speak.
Can't let Chucky on the show. I think he's gonna hurt us. I'm scared, Sean.
We do a little trolling. It's called We Do
I don't
a little
know what
trolling.
To do anymore. We thought we could trust you.
I can't.
But it looks like we can't.
Is that? Is he gonna speak? More so? I'm just trying to put on going up the country. There we go. Yeah, let's hear from Kenny.
Kenny said all he's wanted to say.
Oh, that was it. We missed it.
Yeah, we missed it. Yeah.
So he doesn't want Chucky.
No. Doesn't want Chucky.
No.
What's wrong, Sean? You don't want to play with me? What's wrong, Sean? I can be your best friend.
Come back.
Play with me.
You do know who I am. And if you
know what's good for you. You are going to love, honor, and obey.
He looks good on you.
You're gonna love me. I'm Chucky, your best friend. I'm Chucky. Don't you like me?
That is his son. That's it, yo.
Can I have some wine? Thank you. A little more? Now we're talking. I get free online advice. And I'm here to help. Can I help you?
So you're gonna take the doll.
Can I help you?
You can't help me, no.
Why not?
But we're taking online calls.
Why not?
Because you're a fucking freak. This is fucking crazy.
I'm just some guy on
this
the internet.
That's just conky.
Named Sean Hollywood.
You sound suspiciously like conky.
No, I would never say that. What?
Halifax is the difference.
What are you saying? I'm Chucky. I'm your new best friend.
Okay.
Hi. I'm Chucky. Wanna have some fun?
Chucky.
I do. I'm gonna marry.
Go ahead.
Deborah.
Whoa. Yo. He's coming.
Just kidding.
He's coming on to your girl, bro. There's only one song I can think of to play it right now.
Hi. I'm Chucky.
This is the only thing I can think of.
Check
it out, motherfucker, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all know, check it out, bro. Well, check it out, bro. House. That Chuck is a brick. Oh, house. He's got a little knife and a little red hair, and he's making you scared like a mouse, motherfucker. He's a brick. House. He's a brick. House. Might and mighty.
Right at.
She's a brick.
Mel Boy's dead's a brick house, and he's got Sean Hollywood chilling on his motherfucking couch with a little Chucky doll. Kenny Jackson's head to say that he's a brick house. How much wine did you bring? Hef brought the wine. This is Michael Cera and Jonah Hill and Superbad happening right now. That's fair. Even though I hate this man, I hate you.
I hate you, and I hate that you're on my show. I hate this show,
I hate your show.
Well, I hate your show.
I'm Brag House. Whoa, I just found this by your foot. What is this?
It's Tom.
What's Tom?
Tom Hiddleston.
Is this guy from Spider-Man? Is he a goblin of sorts?
He's from Marvel. Tom Hiddleston, he plays the character Loki in...
I have that skin in Fortnite.
Yeah? Is it good?
It's one of those skins that
I wish I could either give away or delete.
The last one.
I don't care for it. Tom Hiddleston is in Fortnite, and I don't care for it.
Tom... And you don't want it. Because you're a Fortnite player, am I correct? You play Fortnite?
You're not wrong. I can play Fortnite.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you've never worn the... You would never wear the Tom Hiddleston skin?
I've never worn it before. Who's there? Who's at the door? Door! I see you. Okay. Yeah, I've never worn it before.
Okay.
Because Loki's not my thing.
You don't like Loki? Why not?
It's just not my thing. It does not represent happiness to me or joy.
Yeah.
So it's like, if it's neither of those things, I'm just staring at some guy who's wasting my time.
Well, Tom Hiddleston and I have had actually a very complicated relationship.
Okay, and can you do that?
But why are you twisting his arm, man?
Well, I'm asking, can you...
Can I... No, I don't think so.
Okay, all right. Okay, well, I'm going to give him back to you.
Okay.
You'll take that. That's what I say. When I say I'm gonna give it to you, expect you to take it.
Expect me? Well,
I would assume you'd take it.
Absolutely.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, right. We don't have the chat here. Tom.
Tom is low key. Tom. Tom. Yeah. Tom is here. He's right here.
He is here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And maybe we can let Tom speak for himself.
Okay. Do we need, like, someone has to call in, or
perhaps maybe we can let Tom, well, we have two options. We can let Tom speak for himself.
Okay.
Or we can let Tom talk to a caller. Depends what do the people want?
What do the people want? What is chat feeling? Okay. Tom is low key. He is low key. Does Tom have any favorite songs? What's the theme?
That's a good question. I don't know the answer to that question.
This is Tom?
Yes.
Kind of as a whole. Okay.
Alright, let's see what he has to say.
Hello, Sean. It's good to hear from you. We and the toys are a little, upset with your decision.
To
let Chucky onto the show.
So, Tom, is Chucky joining the cast? Will he be joining the cast?
It's not up for me to say.
Not up for you to say, okay. I understand that you... I have your Fortnite skin, Tom. Never used it. Never will. You were included in the crew pack. So I had to have you. I had no choice. I took the V-Bucks, gladly. Spent them on God knows what. But no, I never use your pickaxe, I don't use your glider, I don't use your skin either. And I thought they were all really terrible. The cape is really dope, but I don't ever use back blings, really.
It's not very nice.
Well, it's the truth.
We English are number one. We're number one for a reason.
Okay.
We're England, darling. England. Motherfucking English.
You kind of seem just kind of like a knockoff Pierce Brosnan.
We're England, James.
Right, yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're England.
Yeah,
GoldenEye. Do it for England, James.
Mm-hmm. GoldenEye.
GoldenEye.
1997.
Fucking love that movie.
1996. Well,
that was my favorite movie.
You just keep quoting that one opening line for England, James. I think it's like one of the opening lines of the movie. First, like, thing uttered. For England, James. Yeah, yeah. You can tell, yeah.
Nope.
No.
No.
Okay, no, that's not what
nope,
I was
talking about. Nope, no, no. There's a no in the loo. There's a no in the loo.
England is my city.
What?
Is England a city?
England is my country.
But is it a city?
Nope.
Can you tell Jake Paul that?
Yeah.
You'll tell nope, Jake Paul.
Nope. Yeah. No. Yeah. No. No. There's a loo in the city. There's a loo in the city.
You're gonna let me know.
Yeah.
You're gonna tell Jake Paul and say, "Milk Boy wants you to know, England is a country."
Yeah.
Okay. Are you a Team 10 fan?
Yep.
You are a Team 10 fan.
Uh huh.
Jake Paul.
Yeah.
Like Logan Paul.
What?
Do you like Logan Paul?
No.
You don't like Logan Paul.
No.
But you like Jake Paul.
No.
Oh, okay. What was your favorite Logan Paul video?
Every day.
Every day. That was Jake Paul. What's your favorite
Logan.
What's your favorite forest dwelling video from Logan Paul?
Too many to choose.
Too many to choose. He had that one though. That one was that one like everyone knows.
That one in that what country?
Yeah.
That country.
Was Japan.
Oh.
Yep.
Japan?
Yeah, that was you liked that video, eh? Tom liked that video.
Tom.
Logan Paul. With the Monsters, or not Monsters, Inc., Toy Story. They had the Toy Story hat on. That one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was, yeah, you liked that one?
Yeah.
That was a good one?
No.
No, it wasn't a good one, but you liked it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you did like it. Yeah, yeah, that was a good one. That was Aliens are crazy. Toy Story is crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, Toy Story is crazy. Really? Did you see the new one?
No.
I don't see that either.
Yeah.
I've seen, I think, the first three once.
Yeah.
I've seen the first 100 times.
Yeah.
It's every day, bro. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just feel like Logan Paul.
No.
Okay. I'm just wondering.
Yeah.
Yep. That's cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Tom, you're an exemplary citizen.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
So, Chucky.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's on the show.
Yeah. 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 Ah! Yeah.
Cheers.
Yeah.
You okay?
That toy must be forgotten. Tom Middleton does not represent the interests of my client at this time or at any other time.
Who am I speaking to?
This is...
Go ahead.
Raptor fighter. Let me repeat. Let me take that one more time. My name is
Raptor fighter.
Yes, it is Raptor fighter.
So you're not Sean Hollywood.
I am the fighter.
You're just Raptor fighter.
The Raptor fighter.
Okay.
Well, that's what the boys call me in the military.
Now, Sean, it's tradition around here. Wait,
you're not speaking to Sean. Oh. Sean isn't here right now.
Who am I speaking to?
Raptor Man.
Raptor Man.
Well, I go by... See, the reason I hesitate is because I go by a lot of different names to... I have a lot of different names. That is the first reason. The number two reason coincides with the truth.
Okay.
Okay. I was a pilot that shot down Sean Hollywood.
Nah, I know you're fucking crazy.
I was the one who did it, James. It was me. You said, don't pull the trigger. Don't pull the trigger, Sean. And then you pulled it.
Bro, what the fuck are you talking about?
You were the one. You were the one that shot down that aircraft. You were the one. It wasn't anyone else, Sean. It was you. It's always been you, Sean.
Man.
Brace.
Nah, dog. Look. Back up. What are you doing?
I'm saying what the people need to hear.
Yes, but is this like a Sean Hollywood thing? Because you've gone from being Sean Hollywood as Tom Middleton, now you're Raptor Fighter.
Like I said, I go by a lot of names. This is how you
choose your fucking online names, isn't it? Raptor Fighter.
Nope.
Well, Raptor Fighter, I would ask if you would join me. It's kind of a tradition along here to, I'm going to sing a song.
Yeah.
This isn't a tradition, but traditions have to start somewhere and you have to join me.
Okay.
So I'm going to bring the lyrics up.
Yeah.
We'll do our best.
Uh-huh.
Okay. All right.
I think we can do it.
All right. Can you see? I'm worried you're blind.
I'm good. I can see it.
Okay. Are you ready? I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. This is you.
Pissing the night away. Pissing the night away.
Alright, this is me. I take a whiskey drink. He drinks a vodka drink. He drinks a lager drink. He drinks a cider drink. He sings the songs that remind him of the good times. He sings the songs that remind him of the better times. You!
Oh, Danny boy! Danny boy! Danny boy!
I get knocked down, come on, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. All right, it's me.
Okay.
Pissing the night away.
Yeah.
Pissing the night away. Go. He drinks a whiskey drink. He drinks a vodka drink.
He drinks a dragon drink. He drinks a cider drink. He sings songs that reminds him of the past.
It's me now.
Yes.
Oh, cry for me, next door neighbor. And then us?
Yes.
I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. I'm never gonna keep me down. Who's this? Okay, we've got a little horn break.
Yeah, I like it.
This is now the time when you would consume your beverage. And a cheers to you, even though I hate you.
What? Hey. I like it.
It's you.
I get knocked down, but I get up again.
Right away.
I'm knocked down.
Pissing the night. I get knocked down.
We'll be singing.
Right away. Pissing the night away. Pissing the night away.
I get not pissing.
Pissing the no way.
I get on that not pissing.
I get not pissing.
I get knocked
down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down.
I get knocked down,
but I get up again.
The night away. I get knocked down,
but you're pissing the night away.
some good stuff.
I did not think you could do that bad. It is the most easiest song.
Like everyone knows.
You repeat it again and again, and you still managed to fuck it up.
I think I killed that.
It was okay.
I think it was pretty good. Can I get a one in the chat? If you think it was pretty good,
all right, we'll have a look at this clip.
I think it's pretty good.
It's me now.
Yes.
Oh, cry,
cry for me, next door neighbor.
I get knocked down, but I get up again.
Oh my god, yeah, that's actually fucking amazing. Well, so I appreciate you. You didn't have to do that. You didn't have to do that.
Oh.
You didn't have to, you didn't have to start, you didn't have to come through, and,
I'm back. I just want you to tell you, Sean Hollywood is back.
He's
I don't
back.
Know who that guy before was, but he's gone now. And,
it's you, and I'm going to be honest with you. Maybe it's the alcohol talking, but I'm starting to like you a little bit more.
You're starting to like me. I think I've kind of come around.
No, not that hard.
I think there's a reason why I run the number one online toy advice show in the world.
I can tell you.
Yeah.
Do you want me to tell you why you do?
Yeah, I
want to
hear
it. It's the only one.
The only one? Since when?
You're the only online toy advice show in the world. That's the only reason that you get your shine.
But doesn't Toad have toys?
Nope.
What
Not
about...
that I know. Not that I know.
Oh. Well, I thought he did.
No.
I thought somebody said he did. He didn't? He doesn't?
Toys? No.
Yeah,
not
no.
that I no,
okay,
not that I know.
Right. Well, can someone double check that?
No.
Okay.
I don't no, we're not gonna do the whole we're not gonna do all that. Yeah, no, I don't think we need to do that. Nope. Only you.
For sure?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright.
I'm comfortable with that.
Okay.
I'm comfortable with that. I'm Great. Uncomfortable with this. This is actually starting to...
What is that?
That is actually the light bleeding through.
Oh?
And I've got to do something about it.
I'm just going to go about... I'm going to punch...
Okay, okay.
I'm going to punch it out.
Okay. What up, chat? How you doing? You alright?
Did it break? Is it showing up? I just smashed it.
I don't see it.
It's not showing up?
No. I don't see any.
Yeah, no, I just thank you, but no, it's... I just punched it. Yeah, no, it should be all good. Yeah, absolutely. Thank you for being concerned. I don't know why you would be,
well,
but...
Well, I mean, I thought I heard a broken glass back there.
Yes, I broke the light. I fucking told you I broke the light.
Oh.
That's what happened.
You said that?
Yes, I said I was going back there to break the light, and I fucking broke it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough.
Everything is A-okay, baby. You know how it go.
Yeah. Did that doll just move?
Probably. It's haunted.
Where did you get this toy from?
Actually, it was given to me. It was a gift. It was
who?
A gift.
From who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Yeah.
But all I know is that they wanted it out of their house. And
did
they
give a reason?
Yeah, they were like, it's in the way. And I was just like, can it truly be in the way? Just put it somewhere. And they were like, I just don't want it in my house. I just don't want it in my house. And so I give it to you.
Yeah, I'll take it. I think, well, okay. All right, I'll take it.
I think it suits your brand.
Yeah.
Do you want to bring him back up?
Yeah, we can bring him back up.
Okay.
If you want. Let's see what's up, Chucky.
I think...
Hi! I'm Chucky! Remember me? I remember you. Hello, Milkboy.
What's up, Holmes?
It's been some time, Milkboy.
Yeah, you've been living behind my door for a minute. How are you?
Put me in the box. Thought I wouldn't get out, but I'm out now.
Didn't put you in the box? Came in the box, never took you out of the box. Didn't have any reason
to? Who's lying now?
Not lying, don't care.
I think somebody's lying.
No. You're supposed to be a killer until I'll punt you. I'm bigger than you. I'm stronger than you.
For now.
Nope.
Yeah.
No. You could accumulate, like, 16 of you. You could accumulate 200 Chucky dolls that would fucking morph into some giant Zord, and I would crawl my fucking way up there like a fucking weevil into your crotch, bite your crotch, stab your crotch, cut your dick off, let you bleed out.
You're talking to me like that.
I'm talking facts, you stupid dick doll. Fuckboy. L holder. I took an L recently, and you're a professional. Would you hold mine for me, please?
Hold what?
My L.
I'll take it.
Of course you would. You take all L's. Fucking loser. You lose. You lose. You don't win. And that's fine. Just know your place. I don't care whether you lose.
I know my place, and it's with you, Milkboy.
Okay.
I want to stay.
Listen, buddy.
But I want to go.
I'm actually having a hard time not talking to the doll, but this is you talking. Do you want the doll?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay.
Yeah, I think we can work it out with
Okay. No, the thing is, you don't have. It's just a gift.
Keep going.
It's from the channel. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
People probably think I'm crazy, but there's actually a scientific reason for what's actually going on.
I would love to hear that.
Have you seen the movie Inside the Brain of John Malkovich?
Nope.
Good movie.
Okay.
Old people, it's like 2000s. Remember like the 2000 early movies? It's kind of like that. So like John Malkovich.
Your Turn of the Millennium.
Yes, exactly. Yes, that's the word.
Your Austin Powers.
Yes.
You're going to DVD.
I think it's like early.
League of an Extraordinary Gentleman.
It might be around, but it might be early 90s, too. Or, sorry, late 90s.
Independence Day.
Kind of around.
1997.
I think so. Can I get a...
I don't know. We don't have that budget.
Okay. Maybe we can...
Can you check? No? Why?
Can we get a check? Budget. What are they doing over there?
I don't harass my fucking staff the way you do.
Okay, all right.
He can't check. He said he can't check.
Yeah, I get it.
He can't check.
I get it.
Leave him.
Okay.
Good.
Can we work on that though?
And don't listen to him. No, we can't work on that.
All right.
My show is ran the way it is because I love and respect my fucking staff.
All right.
You're good. Good.
But can't we just, like, maybe...
Stop looking at him!
I think I'm making sense.
Man.
Come on.
He doesn't work for you. Stop looking at me! Look at me! Look at me, you're on my show.
Alright, where's the respect?
Yes. No, exactly. You're lucky there's only one camera, because we'd cut you. Stop talking to the staff.
Yeah.
Stop talking to the staff.
Yeah.
When are you going to have me on your show?
Whenever you want. You can be reunited with Chucky.
You need me on your show.
I need you.
Yes, I don't need to be on your show.
I don't need anyone. Nor want to. I'm a lone gun, a lone fighter. I've always been that way.
Well, then why did
Sean Hollywood only needs himself. And it's me. Number one, baby. You know how I got there? Hard work. Determination. Always showing up on time.
Are you a lazy masturbator?
Define lazy masturbator.
Like, are you single? Of course you're single.
Of course.
Right. So now, thing is, I have actually just looped you into this entire thing. I had no questions about masturbatory thing. I just wanted to absolutely signify that you are not in a relationship with Deb. And in the last 10 days, you didn't lose your fiance, did you?
What's in that marijuana?
That's what I'm talking about, right? You're full of shit.
Is there some sort of truth serum you got me on right now?
Nah, dog. I just caught you. You're full of shit.
No, I think it might be a truth serum. But really, what it might just be is a false truth serum. Switch up the good one. I'm good.
You're good.
God damn it, I'm good.
Okay.
Good. Pretty good.
All right.
Pretty good.
Pretty good. Okay.
Okay.
Well, I gotta wrap this up.
Yeah.
I don't want to just leave on a blank note. I thought maybe we could sing another song together.
Yes.
I guess what I'm asking is, what would you like to like? What can I at least play to like kind of play you out? Like, what can we achieve together?
What's the chat think? I don't know.
My biggest concern, because the thing is, like, I presented you with a fucking song that I thought at least you could handle, and you couldn't. So I'm struggling.
Stone, I just wanted to ask the chat. You know, ask baby, the chat back. Yo, and say what's up?
Yo, baby got back. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns. Can you do anything with that?
Yeah, let's do that.
Can you do anything with it, though?
I think you can trust me to sing one song.
Really?
Yeah, well, I mean, it's just one song.
Okay. Okay. All right, well, we can at the very bare minimum do that. Okay.
Okay. Then again, we could always go for. What are you feeling? Final send off?
I can do anything. You can't. So you pick.
You know what? Know what song I think should become a tradition?
Huh?
After every show?
What?
My Chemical Romance.
Which one?
The You know the song.
Well, then you were going to have to do the opening.
All right, I'll do it.
Okay.
Milk Boy, I'll do it for you.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Oh, Jim, the joint lady also says, can you please do 1,000 miles? That's a good one, too.
Oh. Do you know that one?
Oh, yeah. I mean, everyone knows that
one. I'm going to let you pick. It's either this or that.
Fuck it, let's do 1,000 miles.
Okay, you want to tell them what you were about to do? And we're not going back. We're not going back.
No, this is it.
Okay, what were you about to do?
Hey, I just want to say, great night tonight.
Oh.
I just want to say.
I had a very bad time.
You, what? You had a bad time?
I didn't like this, no.
You hated this.
I had a night?
All right, I'll take that. You know what, I'll take that from you. But what about the chat? I think the chat is... I think we got him.
You got a new character. That's cool.
I think this is pretty cool. I think we're going to have a lot of fun with this.
Yeah.
I actually really think this is going to be a real...
Okay.
I think it's going to be good.
Yeah.
I think it's going to be fun.
Yeah, okay.
Let's do this.
Okay. I asked for Suicide Hotline twice, so that should be...
No, but it's only twice.
You're right. It's not three times, but it's...
Pretty good.
Once.
Pretty good.
Twice. Three times the lady.
This isn't... What's going on here?
This is you.
What? No, I thought I wanted 1,000, You know what? I was thinking...
You were thinking of the Proclaimers?
Yeah.
Done. Sorry. It's the Proclaimers. No, okay. Yeah, that's fine.
That's funny.
It's funny and it's true. 1,000 miles. Go ahead.
When I wake up,
hell, I know. No, we're not ready. We're not ready. Are we ready?
Right, we're ready.
Okay. All right. Yeah, wait. Ready? This is the one I meant. All right. Oh, Alice, don't you? Okay. All right. So wait. How do we want to do this then? Do you want to do like the first part and then trade off? So like you do 4 bars, I'll do 4 bars, and then we'll go to the chorus together.
Yeah, and the bars are like the lines. Yeah.
I'll take over. Like, sure. You'll know, and then I'll throw it back to you.
Okay. Yeah.
I don't like you, but I want to thank you for coming onto the show.
Hey.
And I want to thank you for doing this with me.
Hey, I've had a blast.
Really don't like to admit it, but I've also had a blast. Thank you for coming on the show.
My pleasure.
You failed Hollywood actor and piece of shit.
Well, right back at you, Milk Boy.
Right back at you, Milk Boy. It's you, baby.
When I wake up, hell, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you.
Next to you?
When I wake up, yeah, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And if I get drunk, yeah, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. When I hit up, yeah, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who's ever next to you.
Oh,
I would walk 5,000 miles, and I would walk 500 more just to be a man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your shore.
Make out.
Yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. When our money comes, I know the work I do.
Terry Fox.
When I'm lonely, yes, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who's lonely next to you. When I dream it, yes, I know I'm gonna dream. I'm gonna dream that I am and I am with you. And if I go, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who goes next to you. And when I come home, and I go, I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more just to be a man who walks 1,000 miles and fall down at your door.
I hate you.
Nightmare.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, have a good night.
Thank you so much
for fucking joining us. We love you to the ends of the earth and back. MilkBoyIsDead.com.
Sean Hollywood. On Twitch.
Is what it is. Stay sweet.
It is what it
be
is.
Be kind to each other. Be kind to yourselves. Be and seven. Drink your milk.
Drink your milk.
Good night, guys.